Meghan Markle shock, royal baby to debut on Vogue covering the Queen's furious. Meghan Markle will unveil photographs of her first child with Prince Harry on the cover of fashion magazine Vogue, according to an insider. Meghan Markle is expected to give birth any day now, and royal fans are disappointed at the news that Meghan and Harry will not pose for photos on the hospital steps after the baby is born. But new reports suggest fans will be able to catch a glimpse of the newborn after all, as she is set to debut the child on the cover of Vogue when she's ready. The Queen is said to be deeply against the idea and is furious that she has only found out about the plans through royal aides. Earlier this month, Meghan sparked controversy by snubbing yet more royal traditions. She has opted against giving birth in the Lindo wing of Paddington St. Mary's Hospital, where royal women have chosen to give birth for the last four decades. Meghan is also said to have snubbed the traditional hospital steps photo call, where Kate and Prince William most recently posed for photos with their third child, Prince Louis, last April. But according to latest reports, Meghan is keen to have a big Hollywood showbiz moment by hosting an exclusive at-home photo shoot with her and the baby. An insider told New Magazine, Meghan is adamant that she is going to do everything about her birth differently from what is usually expected for a royal, and unfortunately it's been creating a huge amount of tension between herself and the palace. Claiming that she thinks she's the one who should be calling the shots, the insider said she's having none of it when it comes to the advice of courtiers and the Queen herself. The source added, instead she's in talks with Vogue about doing an exclusive at-home photo shoot with her and the baby when she's ready for her close-up and wants to turn it into a big Hollywood showbiz moment. The former Suits actress has already got her glam squad on standby in preparation, it is reported. But the plans for such a public unveiling of the royal baby is said to have sparked tensions in the royal household. The insider added, she's been getting her team of stylists and her makeup artist to help set it all up. The palace are furious as they've only found out about her plans through royal aides. However, a representative for the Duchess has called the claims uncategorically untrue and insists there are no plans for any photo shoot with Vogue. Earlier this month, Kensington Palace released a statement saying Meghan and Harry have taken the personal decision to keep their plans around the arrival of their baby private. The statement also said, the Duke and Duchess look forward to sharing the exciting news with everyone once they have had an opportunity to celebrate privately as a new family.